Hey y'all, so Azmi here. Today I'm going to make an easy and simple recipe, that's mixed Hakka noodles. It's very easy and a delicious recipe to make. So let's get started.